What's up? It's the kid Laroi.
Lil Bibby, and you're watching Artist Relations on All Def.
That's crazy, you don't remember where we first met?
Damn, it was in New York though.
Yeah. Remember I came to the hotel and I drank the water out of the tap?
Yeah. I met him in New York. He came to my hotel and he went in the bathroom and drank water out of the tap. And from that day, I'm like, I really like this kid though, because that I used to do that back in the day when you know, like when we was poor. So I'm like, I like people from like humble beginnings, like, you know. So I'm like, man, he really from.
But at the time he didn't say it. He said, man, what the fuck, you weird as hell. Just take one out the fridge, bro. Okay.
He said, I didn't know if you wanted me to
run the tap.
What's wrong with you? I'm gonna let him write it first.
Okay. Okay, I wrote what I think.
I bet he got it wrong.
Wow, I did get it wrong.
So why?
Well, I don't know. I just feel like you'd be the, no, I don't know, I was taking a wild guess.
Beyonce just seemed like the perfect wife, you know, faithful. She just seemed like the perfect wife. That's what it's saying. Rihanna, she kind of got the evil eye. She got the savage.
Wait, didn't you tell me you like crazy girls?
I like crazy girls, but not to be my wife, though. Not for long term. Rihanna got them. She look like she got savage in her. Like, I ain't trying to get my heart broken.
Damn, that's a tough one. He likes both of those.
I'm writing first.
I'll say this. Okay, I got my answer. Yeah.
He gotta get this right.
Yeah, I got that. I said money because money equals power. So
money is kind of like power, unless somebody with power could take your money though.
Yeah.
But not me, I'm a die with mom. You gotta kill me though. So I don't know, I'm gonna pick money though. Cause power, I don't really like.
You gotta know this. Come on.
This is a funny one. Watch this.
It better not be what I think you might put.
Don't be cheating.
No. It's not.
I don't know if this how you spell her name.
No, that's not.
He lying. I'm gonna tell you the real truth too.
Hold up. This.
What it say?
What
it say?
I said Billie Eilish.
He lied.
I swear to God. I swear on my life.
He talked about this girl a couple times.
Yes, I said she was nice looking.
No, you told me that you trying to get her over three times.
But
now she gonna see this. I'm gonna send it to her too.
No.
I'm gonna tell her myself. Man, I don't even know who I like right now.
I know who you like.
Like a crush that I don't got? Like one of the females I ain't got? Let's see.
I mean, all one that you had, but...
Nah, we ain't putting no real life info. Nah, we don't put no real life info, you know? You gotta put one of the ones...
Look, he's shaking. Don't do it.
Let's see.
You like kind of.
Oh, now I know who I like. You got a guess.
I got shit. I'ma just say. Fuck. I got to come with something crazy.
He ain't gonna get it right. I might as well just put my ass. Alright.
Yeah, I want to see this because I can't really think. Oh, really?
Here we go.
Damn. I would not have guessed that.
I'm trying to bend that over. I DM'd her like once or twice. She ain't answer my DM.
What'd you DM?
Who I would have said was
some
this?
Some weird
girl.
Shit. It's a little emoji I be sending.
That's what I would have
like
said.
It's like the little frowning face, though. What'd it say?
I said, that's what I would have said.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You sent her the frowny face?
Yeah.
I mean, how was she supposed to receive that?
I can't tell you my secrets because I sent this to a lot of people.
Oh, yeah.
So, look, I'll put the heart eyes with the frown face. And they always respond, because they be confused, you know, they be looking like, what's that? They always say, what's that face for? And I say, I'm going to tell you the next line, this is what I say. I say, you supposed to bend mine. And they always go for it. Now, look, if this get out, I'm going to have to come with some new lines.
He told me that one, I've been using that shit too. Yeah, it's a good one.
We both kind of like, MOB, if you know what that means, but
I would definitely.
So we both kind of like, we don't spoil females like that because they ain't loyal, you know?
I would say, sorry to interrupt, but I would say the most I've spent on a girl and just like, I don't know, I feel like I'm young, so I haven't really taken a lot of girls seriously, but the most I've spent on a girl might have been $20.
So yeah, I like to eat though. I like restaurants.
We went to McDonald's. It was fun. We got a lot. We got like a lot of nuggets, a lot of fries, some drinks. $20.
So me, I don't eat McDonald's. I like to eat nice food. So I take a girl to a nice restaurant. You know.
Yeah, but I can't lie though. If I got Billie Eilish, I might trick off a little though. If I got Billie Eilish, I'd have to, yeah. Hey, it's the kid Laroi.
Little Bibby.
And you just watched Artist Relations on Old Death.